For me, when you are God-centered, the first thing that you do when you open your eyes is to thank God. The first thing that you do is you pray to Him and you read what is His promise for you today. That's how I developed my relationship to Him. And how did I pass it on to my children in this love or this routine? I would always tell them that they have to develop their time, their quality time with God. They should have the holy hour, the first thing that they wake up in the morning. It doesn't matter if it's an hour, a minute, or even seconds. What is important when they wake up, they would thank God. So that's how I past influenced them. I would always do it first. I would always model to them. And when Miguel is on traveling, let's say before he would go for some trips, I would always tell him, I cannot be around you 24/7. But I know when you pray, God and all the angels are surrounding you 24/7. I love you, but God loves you more. So that's why you need to talk to Him, you need to call unto Him, you need to have that relationship. That as early as now, in every decision that He would ask me, He would seek my advice, I would tell Him, did you pray for that? Did you ask God's help for that? As a parent, it's always very important. We model the values, the learnings, the faith, the love of service that we want to pass in our children. And when you planted that in their hearts, it will surely grow, and God will just cultivate them. Cultivate this desire, cultivate this seed, the love of service in their hearts.